Total solar eclipse will darken the skies over large parts of North America early next week. A partial eclipse will also be visible in some areas of the UK. But what causes eclipses and how can you watch them safely? Well, BBC's Weather's Sophia Herrod has sent us this.
A total solar eclipse happens when the moon passes between the sun and the earth as they align, blocking the face of the sun. Total solar eclipses occur once every 1 to 2 years, but only those in the narrow path of totality, when the moon completely covers the sun, get to see it. So where can you see it this year? The full eclipse will happen across North America, passing over Mexico, the United States, and Canada. If you're in the UK, though, don't be disappointed, because some of us can still see the partial solar eclipse. Look out for it just before the sun sets at around 8 p.m. But of course, the weather will play a part, so keep your eye on the latest forecast. How can we view it safely? Well, you can't look directly at any phase of a solar eclipse because it'll damage your eyes, but you can view it with protective eyewear like eclipse glasses or a handheld solar viewer. And you can even make your own at home. To do this safely, check out the Newsround webpage on the solar eclipse 2024.